Is your Discord audio or video call keep dropping or keep disconnecting at random? Recently, many Discord users have been complaining that Discord audio or video call keeps dropping or disconnecting, and also during the call if it shows network error, don't worry. Because after analyzing the call dropping or call disconnecting issues, here I present the top 3 proven solutions that will fix your call dropping or disconnecting issues on Discord apps. So sit back, relax, and let's get started. Solution 1. First, check your internet issues. First, check your internet speed and stability. You can open the browser and type internet speed test. Open this up. If you found that your internet is not working well on your mobile device, you can enable airplane mode for 20 seconds and turn off your airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After that, open the setting on your device, scroll down, tap developer option, scroll down and find out an option called Wi-Fi scan throttling. Also, enable always keep mobile data on. After solving your internet issues on an Android phone, next you need to open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, find out Discord apps, tap on it. Now first turn on auto start. Tap app permission, enable all files and media, tap allow, also enable all the setting. Go back, scroll down. Now scroll down again, tap restricted data, enable all the setting. Go back again, tap battery saver, choose no restriction. Now tap clear data. Tap clear all data. Tap OK. Now open your Discord apps and check your problem if you still have issues. Open the Google Play Store, type Discord, check for an update on the apps. Now go back to your Discord account again. Check for issues. After following the process, if you still have issues with your audio or video call on Discord, please comment down below. Thanks for watching.